the next act, the clarinet quartet will be performing. The piece they'll be playing is titled Three Tangos for Couture de Clarinets. Now, for those of you who don't speak French, I'm among you, but I'm assuming this means three tangos for a quartet of clarinets, and is therefore a very fitting piece for the clarinet quartet to play. Now, the piece is broken down into three movements titled Contro Bajeando, La Misma Pena, and Adios Nonina. So considering they just use French, this appears to be Spanish. The names seem to be Italian. The piece was written by Astor Piazzolla and Anibal Troilo. So I basically just gave up trying to Google all these different languages. So I guess you figure out what they mean. Enjoy the clarinet.